Hey everybody, it's Len.
And Danny.
And we're back.
We're back.
And Link is very tired already.
Yeah. And Minda.
And Minda. They're all like,
they're like, oh, we gotta look for these stem tears of light. Okay.
Okay, so I wonder if I need that stick. Where's those little things?
I don't
there?
Think so, because you're out of the basement now.
Yeah.
I think you may have to leave this area and go. Yeah, I think you'll have to go back and go back to Kakariko proper.
Yep. Do. Yeah, because I can't really do anything here because I can't push gravestones. Because I'm a dog. If I tried, I'd probably break my face. You know, like shoving my head into the tombstones over and over again. Okay, so the next place is down the street a little bit. Over here. I missed the entrance. Oh shit, what was that? Oh god. Very big, come here, you shitlord. I hate you. You're my least favorite.
Yeah, the birds are kind of annoying.
Alright, like he just showed up. Like I had no warning. Okay, so I need to get in here somehow. Whoa. My like army rolled.
That was kind of weird. I didn't know he could do that.
I think it was because I was going up the...
That's like something you could... Well, no, I guess not. Just dig up these people's money because they don't trust the banks.
Link doesn't trust the banks, I think.
Except that he does. He trusts them to trust... He trusts them with his money when he's fucking time jumping.
Oh, that's true.
In fucking, in fucking Majora's Mask.
That one guy.
Yeah.
He's in Ocarina, and I, like, he's like, give me the contents of a bottle, and so, like, for, I've been trying to give him the contents of a bottle, but all Link does is, like, eat, or drink, whatever.
Right. Because I think
so
it's, like...
I think it's, I'm supposed to give him, like, a bug, or something, like, and I used a fairy once, and I was, like, really fucking pissed off.
Right.
Because I was just trying to give him things. So I have to get in these other places that have doors.
Well, because he can't open doors, so it's like there's gotta be like.
There's gotta be another way.
And like through the loop or some shit.
Okay, can we get to have.
I hate how much this, like, sense effect, like, kills your peripherals and, like, your field of view.
Yeah, it's not great.
Okay, like, it's so... kinda too much, honestly.
No, is there something? No, can't do back there. Huh. Maybe I have to go...
There's a weird crack in the wall there, but I think you need something... Yeah, I don't think you can interact with that at all.
Can't get under there. Well... Thought about it. Maybe... Nope. Right,
there
I forgot I can do this.
Yeah, so did I, honestly. You might be able to jump. Nope.
Okay.
Maybe you can jump on the roof, though.
Up on the roof. Okay, wait. Maybe I have to dash? Nope. Worth a try. Alright.
Was it?
I can probably get onto the roof of these other places, then. What is this?
That's what I was wondering.
But I don't know if I can... Let's see. Okay, so I need to get in here. But I don't really have a way to get in here. This is like... She hasn't even...
Go over there and see if there's anything you can...
Oh. Down here?
Well, no, just maybe on this side.
Ooh. That little look behind, like,
it's
don't
so
look
weird.
At my butt.
Look at my butt. Woo!
Oh, whoa. That was straight up butt shot.
Yep.
Don't look at my butt, but here's my butt.
I didn't know Link was such a pothead.
I just put it down gently. Okay, wait. So how do I... Get... Come on!
You probably can't get on top of those little boxes.
I'm trying. He does it. Like, the other ones he'll get up automatically, but he's not doing it. See? I can't, and I can't. Oh, can I climb up here? No. Apparently there is, but I'm just being dumb.
Can you go into first person mode when you're kind of near that ledge thing?
I wonder if I have to push them all together.
Maybe. Because
I can't interact with them.
Because you can't pick them up, obviously, but.
Oops.
If you don't help the Spiro, you won't have a chance of finding that fused shadow. Hey, don't think for a second that I care about your world of light. I don't. I'm helping you that remember because I have to. You remember that. Never Baka. So Sundere.
I don't get this. Because, like, there's nothing I can interact with.
Because I don't know how you're supposed to get up.
Why
there.
Would you let me come in here if this, there was...
Yeah, I don't get it. I don't know.
Like, these are obviously supposed to do something.
I don't know.
Or maybe... Okay, fuck it. Let's just get out of here. Whoop.
Get out of here.
Even though this was probably my way over to the next fucking building, but for whatever reason, I can't...
I'm good.
Cause it's Midna, fucking do shit.
Nope.
Like she could totally be like, hey,
she could let you jump up there. But...
Yeah, but no. I don't get what the point of these boxes is, other than that I can nudge them. I'm trying to nudge this down and see what happens.
I don't know if you can, but give it a try. I'm assuming this is not actually part of it.
Nope.
Like, because if you were supposed to be able to interact with it, then you would be able to interact with it, you know?
Yeah. Okay, let me look around some more. I don't see anything in this.
Look around for some s'mores.
Okay. Go back down here.
What the hell?
I don't know what the point of that was, other than maybe if when I'm older, for me to come back in there and raid that place,
adult?
Too.
Or a human?
Or yeah, I mean
whatever,
when I'm a human, sorry. Okay, hold
on.
Oh,
you might be able to jump up there.
Fucking goddamn. Alright! Well then.
Well, let's see.
Which one do I need to get into? I need to get into this far one. Oh,
nice.
Shit.
So this seems
that
like
is so abrupt.
Theme, right? There's very little indicators. Oh, it must be inside the box.
How am I supposed to get the box? Oh.
You can push it.
Die, you bitch. I spent all this fucking time looking for you, and you were just
like
under a box.
One. Let's see if there's... If you're done with your errand, then let's get out of here.
No, now she'll do it. Get me out.
Right?
This bitch. Okay, so how the fuck am I supposed to get in there?
Use your dog pain glider.
I'm doing the...
You can be like airbending.
I'm...
See if you can climb up there?
I can. There's something on... Like, there's something... There's something up on a hill or something that I can get to... Oh, God.
Nice.
God damn it. I want to get out. There we go. So I guess there's, like, either more stuff that I can't see because it's, like, a hilled area.
Right.
So let's go this way. Because there's something over here that I can't get to. So I'm guessing it's through this little tunnel-looking thing. Let's go fight these guys. Maybe that'll open this gate. Like, I don't need
I
to
don't
get
know,
out,
maybe.
But that's probably where the temple is or something.
Hey, yo, what up? You can probably do your, like, charge thing on them, too.
Oh, probably, but it's more fun to jump at them.
I want to say that after this section, you get a pump, like, at some point during this section, you get a pump back when you turn back to a human, but I don't remember.
Probably. Because they... Oh. See, now I'm not sure...
Looks like the path's impassable. But I can get you up if you want to go.
Well, I don't know where this takes me.
Well, it looks like there are
more shards
up that way.
Yeah.
So you're gonna have to go this way anyway.
Let's see who this is. Oops. Oh, it's a Goron.
It's a Goron.
Get him. Okay, I was gonna say it looks like he's a little bit different than
the design's
like
OG. A little bit different. Like he's got more rocks on him.
Okay, let's see. I'm trying to. There we go. I can't do a deep enough voice to be like, huh.
Why do I have to stand guard? The ladder is destroyed, so it's not like any humans will come up. It was with the elders. If we have a problem with humans, can help with, we should ask. It is better than suffering for the sake of pride.
I like how he's like frowning.
Aww. I know he's fine. Oh, there you go. There are some rocks out though.
I tried to put it down. These are just little slimy guys. She's just yawning through that whole like fight.
Like whatever. Don't care.
Okay, coming up on one, but I also forgot that there are little dig spots. Oh, that rock saved that bat's life.
That tiny rock for like 2 seconds.
Money, money, money. How much? I wonder how much money I get then. Is it $2.99?
I have no idea. I don't remember at all.
I can just roll these.
Aw. Because you can't bite it and pick it up.
Eh. Suck it up.
Although, maybe I could grab it, but whatever.
Okay, this will be interesting.
Will it? Will it be interesting?
There's one over here. Right? There it is. Fucker.
Ooh, dig it out. Oh.
Oh, ow. You asshole. Come here. Come here! Ow! It's like a dog.
Right. Fork.
There we go, Jesus. Alright. This is an eye of truth. Okay. Wait, how do I do this again? Oh, it's A.
A. You got it works like Wind Waker, I think, so you gotta move it in time with the rhythm.
I forgot how to do this. Okay.
Da, 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 da. I think that's.
Yeah, see, I can't do it. I'm stupid. Okay.
You're not stupid, you just have bad reflexes.
Is that supposed to go like that, or is it like doot, 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 doot,
I don't
doot,
know.
Doot.
Like, I think as long as you hit the note.
Oh.
And then, like, where you're supposed to, I think it's okay. So just push it up, let it go to neutral, and then,
Oh, right, yeah, that's how you like, go to neutral.
Like stair steps.
Damn it, I didn't hold it long enough.
Oh, remember,
shit.
It's gotta go all the way up.
All the way up. I'm learning! No, I saved it, right?
Oh, like, oh my god, how did that still work? Fuck off.
That was so shitty. Wait, what the fuck did I just do?
Now you're on an album cover.
Oh, right, now I've gotta talk to...
Oh yeah, now you gotta
okay,
learn
so
from...
I still, like, I have played the fucking... Ocarina of Time. I still don't fucking know who this is supposed to be. Like, you said that this
yes.
spirit guy is supposed to be somebody from Ocarina.
Yep.
And I was like, okay, well, I don't know anybody. Is it, like, a gold king nugget?
A what?
A gold knight? Or, like, those big knights with the axes?
Not quite. It's a character that you know really well.
Impa? Sheik?
No.
Rauru.
Do you want to still think about it, or do you want me to tell you?
Daenerys Targaryen.
Sure, why not?
No, what the... Is it Milo?
Nope.
Milo says no. The great Milo says no. Oh, the Skull Kid.
Nope.
I give up.
All right.
Don't tell me, though. I'm going to think about it. I just mean for now, I give up. Damn All it, right. I did it again.
Okay.
Yeah, the game.
It's like, fuck you.
Yeah.
Whatever. It's fine.
They're super fucking lenient in this game.
Yeah. This Three Wolf Moon shit.
It's. That's Nabooru? Nabooru?
Yeah. Nabooru's, the.
The spirit theme.
Yeah.
Because we're spirits. I get it. We're commuting. Let teachings of old past you. I think I just had a regular voice when I was talking, because I didn't know who it was, and then it was a skeleton guy. Take sword in hand and find me.
In hell.
In the spirit world?
No.
Or is he just talking about find me later?
Yep.
Ow. Okay, so he's... Oh, is that where he's in Orden Woods somewhere?
Looks like it.
He's by,
Because that's
the ranch. This is the
town.
Oh,
he's by the little lake with he's where by the lake. Opponent was.
Okay. So, yeah. I'll find him later. Because he's he's either going to teach me the thing I already know. Or, because the thing I already know he taught me when... After...
He taught you the finishing blow.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
So I don't know if it's like, here, come back and relearn, because you haven't used it enough.
It's probably a new... I think he'll teach you a new mech. I'm pretty sure.
Probably. Would make sense, because I, called him, so it's like, hey, I want to learn something new.
He'll teach you how to bend your sword and throw it like a boomerang.
Okay, so we are on the top of the town. The town spiraled up.
Death Mountain.
Or
Death
not.
Death Leopard.
Or we're on the way to Death Mountain.
I think it's fine, because you have to go back later anyway.
Yeah, but I can't...
So you can pick up the ones that you miss later.
Really?
Oh. So yeah, you're probably going to have to kill two, and then finish off the other two.
Okay, let's see.
Or if you're lucky, you can get them all in one circle.
I'm going to attack this guy. He's by himself. He just stood there.
Took it.
Oh wait, I can't leave. Damn it.
Nerd.
I realized it as I was holding it down, and then when I went let it go. Oh, he's in a separate little. How am I supposed to get to him? Oh, there we go. I'm gonna kill you because you're an asshole.
Why?
Why was I programmed to feel pain? Oh.
Oh shit, didn't knock you out of it.
I'm... Oh.
Quick, hit him! No, remember you gotta kill that other guy.
Oh! Get out of my face! I locked on the wrong guy. That's gonna hurt. Or not, because I was doing the animation.
Here, do your split attack. Okay, whatever.
Bam!
That'll work.
I only took third time's turn.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
I do need some help, though. I think I just got a heart, because I went ding!
I need some
Yep, I did. Because I was standing next to the bodies.
It should do more of putting you in cutscenes when you need health, and then having it disappear while you're doing the cutscene.
That's cruel, though.
Okay. It kind of is.
How am I supposed to beat you down from there, you motherfucker?
Oh, no.
Bam!
Shabams.
Can I get up here? Nope.
It looks like you have to go around, maybe?
Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Well, I can get up there.
Maybe you do have to get up there.
I probably have to go stand over here to get
so that
Midna
way you,
to do
you
it.
You can aim her.
Mm-hmm. Come on, buddy pal.
Up
and over. Oh, there's another Goron. Ooh, the world is shaking. Under my feet. Oh god. Oh, whoa.
Nice.
God damn it. Well, it followed me down here, so at least I don't have to.
Ooh.
Did it die?
That thing moved.
What?
That thing. Huh. Maybe it was just the angle.
You're cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
I thought it, like, jostled when you hit that.
It might have just jostled because I hit
it. But it's like, usually things in Zelda don't move unless there's,
oh,
like...
Oh, fuck. I didn't even see it. I wasn't paying attention.
Unless there's, like, a, like, unless it's supposed to, you know?
There we go.
Nice.
Alright, let's try this again.
Why do I have to stand guard at the dead end of the bottom of a cliff like this? Wait a second, have they tucked me out of the way because they think I'm useless?
That's the best.
With my Goron diapers?
Pantsuit, that's a glowing rock. I wonder if this is important.
Nope. It's just a glowing rock because of the lighting.
Oh, it is, huh? I got excited. I thought it was a magic glowing rock.
Don't thank me, thank the rock.
Okay, wait, why would I go this way?
I don't know, why would you go that way?
Well, because I can.
Maybe Minna can do that thing.
Okay, I'm gonna wait. Wait. There we go. Oh, shit.
Nice.
Well then.
Good job on Uncharted, man, on Dog Tids.
Waiting.
Watch out for that bird.
Yeah, I'm waiting for it to notice me so I can attack it.
You want it to notice you like Senpai?
Eh. Or not. There it is. Oh, fuck.
Nice.
Did it do that?
He faked you out while the mountain smashed you.
Oh, please don't. I don't want to fall off. What the hell?
Oh, it's just aiming for you. That was weird.
That was weird.
It sounded like an error message.
Okay, let's talk to this guy.
Ha! Another fumarole. And once again, it is in the worst possible place. I suppose this path is impassable now.
I suppose, like, also, this conversation is taking place in the worst possible place.
Right?
I didn't even think about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's fine.
Wait. Oh, is this just going?
I don't know.
Okay, by the way, where's this fucking bug guy? He's around here. He's like, I'm right on top of him. Is he down here?
I don't know. It's hard to say.
I'm going to drop down if he's not down here. Oh, wait. Dig better. Yeah. I guess I would...
Diggy McDiggerson.
Drop.
Yeah, drop down there, see what's going on. What's going on?
I saw him jump out.
I like how they're little baby squidling version.
Yeah, those are fucking pain in the asses. This guy.
You're a kid now, you're a kid now.
Okay, now let's find the...
There he is.
This motherfucker.
Pull out your dog gun. And shoot it.
Okay, so now I gotta go back down to the city, but... Where the fuck do
this
I get?
This my city.
I guess this way?
I don't know. It seems to go somewhere, but...
I must be a Goron to do that. Apparently.
Hi, I'm Al Goron. I'm here to talk to you about the dangers of climate change here on Death Mountain. Now, as you can see from this chart here, the amount of volcanic lava that's been spewing from Death Mountain has increased dramatically over the last 10 years. Well, what does this mean for Gorons around the world? Well, as Al Goron, I can tell you that it is not very good. See, us Gorons normally eat a diet of rocks, but not lava, because lava will burn us to death. Now, as you can see, while there's been an increase in igneous rocks as a result of increased volcanic activity,
just shut up.
Also...
I've just been like sighing and like shaking my head.
I'm like, all right, you. I guess you're a climate change denier then, but you know, Al Gore is trying to do the real work here.
Shut the fuck up. He's the savior. Oops. Okay, let's see. Now let's see if I can get this shit
It's my city.
I don't know why it's so fucking hard to figure out how I'm supposed to get those other light bulbs.
I don't know. It seems kind of unclear.
Okay.
I get why you have to fight them again. Didn't you go through it?
Well, because, like,
one
Death,
contiguous area,
Death Mountain... No, it isn't. Oh, yeah, I guess it sort
Don't
of
you
is.
That?
But Death Mountain, like, you have to
Death
fight
Mountain
the... You
separate.
Have to fight the, things over and over again.
Hmm.
Going to it and coming back.
I guess so.
Yeah, because it's like they respawn. Unless you go in there, kill them all, and then turn around and go back. Okay, so I need to get my ass in there, but how do I do it?
Maybe it is something with the window, but I'm not sure how.
That looks like legit.
Because the window looks like it can be broken.
Yeah.
Much like the rules.
Do I need like a thing to throw through it?
I don't know. Well, you can't really throw anything.
Maybe I need to like jump attack it.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Fucking... Well, because I tried dashing into it,
right.
And I was like, that didn't work. And then I...
Like, normally that would work, so I don't know what it was. Flammable. Lantern strictly prohibited.
Oh, that's really tempting.
He pulls out his lantern.
I know, right? That's so tempting.
He would.
He told me that I can't do it, so I have to. There's one in here somewhere. That was close. It almost landed on my face. Come here, you shitlord. Yeah! Alright.
Now there's only four more.
Oh, yeah. I was like, wait, what? And I looked down at the map, but then I realized I can only see...
Right, you can only see what's in your immediate area.
Yeah. Okay, so the next one...
The other one
okay,
is
so now I'm
in
up
the
here.
Building across the way.
So I can get to the one that's
oh,
in
yeah,
here.
Oh, yeah, there's one up here.
This motherfucker.
Maybe even more than one. I like how she goes up your butt.
I like how there's a dig spot there that I can't even interact with.
Yeah, that's true.
It might just be to show
Maybe
that I can go in there.
Maybe you can interact with it.
Okay, where
like
you
when you're just barely in there. Is it in here?
Yeah, it lights out probably. How am I supposed to get that?
Maybe you have to grab that stick and light the fire.
Come on, baby, light my fire. Gonna get fucked, buddy. Yeah, as soon as I figure out where that
is
fire was.
This burning?
Oh.
Nice.
Huh?
What did you do?
Nothing.
Sorry, but as romantic as this is, I'm not gonna stay here with you. I'm getting out.
Oh, you bitch.
See you later, fucker.
That's hilarious, though, that I fucking
burn
just...
to death, Link.
I have to kill it. Ow. Did I get it?
It's my city.
Where is it?
Did you get a lamp? No, because you still have four. Oh, there's two in here. If you don't hurry up and get out. Oh, I can't even say it.
I can't. Well, I keep getting kicked out of fucking
Oh, they're
sense
on fire.
Mode.
You can't even hit them.
So maybe I just have to leave.
Maybe you have to just fuck off. Maybe they'll burn up with the building.
I keep getting hit. Like, every time something happened, I kept getting hit out of sense mode so I couldn't see them. That's the best, though.
Yep. There you go. Ooh, there were three of them.
So I just need one more, and it's in that one building that I tried to get in for the very beginning.
I don't suppose there's any nicer way to hunt these things, huh? Well, you had to sacrifice someone's house to find Tears of Light, but that's how the cookie crumbles, right?
That's hilarious, though, that I just fucking...
Well,
okay,
burn.
Now I can interact with that dick spot. Where was
it?
There we go.
You destroyed someone's house to get some cash. I guess you'll hit your cash limit soon, so you'll find
Maybe?
Out.
Maybe, yeah. I don't know.
Where's
this go?
Money dollars. I don't know. Up
Where's
and out?
Yeah, okay. I'm just not going to mess with that, then. Okay, how do we get down? Oh...
Maybe you could have jumped off from the top of the ledge
yeah,
onto that.
Yeah, that's what I realized as I came down. Maybe I can... There's like a bridge somewhere up there. Because I still don't fucking know how I'm supposed to get up there.
Like, you must be able to drop off from the top of the ledge where you were at.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get back up there. Hold on. That shouldn't take too long. As long as I don't have another fucking thing to burn.
I guess not. I don't know. Now that Link's gotten a taste of power, he might need to burn everything down.
I mean, speaking as a fellow pyro, then, I love burning things, especially on the 4th of July.
Yep. You sure do.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Probably have to jump off.
Wait, what's... Maybe not all the way up there, but, like,
there's a little side. There's a little ledge right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, see, there's that lip. A split lip, if you will.
Okay, she's not gonna fucking give me anything.
Well,
because
you just need to drop, right? Oh, wait, you would need to jump across, it looks like. Maybe go further up.
Maybe, yeah, further up. There looks like a bridge over there. A little bridge to get across, so I have to go all the way up and then across. Hey, do you remember when, like, most of the previous episode was figuring out how to get the fuck over here?
Yep, that was a lot.
And now it's how the fuck do I get over there?
Now it returns with a vengeance. There has to be... Oh, let's see what's in there.
Okay, I thought it was something I could climb into, but I had to dig under. I'm gonna scare the shit out of somebody in here, aren't I?
Well, they can't see you, so it doesn't matter.
It's mine! Ow.
Please throw. No take. Only throw.
Okay, so... this way?
That seems weirdly counterintuitive.
I...
There's like nothing in here.
I am... Confucius.
You probably have to come back as Link.
Yeah, but it's like, why would you let me crawl in here?
I don't know. Probably to open the door. I
can't open the door.
Oh, then just
I have
out.
No opposable thumbs.
Seize your teeth and bite it open.
Well, I mean, cats can do it, so apparently, and some dogs can do it.
That's true. Well, sometimes by, like, pressing against the door, they can eventually get it to open.
Some of the dogs I watch can nudge doors open with
yeah,
their noses.
Yeah, see, you know all about that shit. Look down and see if there's anything
can
you can
I
jump to.
Can I make that jump? No. Oh, I might be able to make that jump to that wooden thing, but I don't think so.
No, that seems really unlikely.
Yeah, honestly. I don't... So, what the fuck? Oh, shit. That was almost bad.
That's probably fine.
Maybe I have to go
to hell.
Like I don't understand what the fuck why.
Why not?
I can't how am I supposed to get over there?
I'm not sure. Go in can you go into first person mode?
How do I do that again? Oh.
Okay. If you don't help the spirit, we won't have a chance of finding that view shadow. Hey, don't think for a second I care about your world of light. I don't. I'm helping you because I have to. You remember that.
Okay. Is it... No, I can't. What is it? Oh. Mashing all the buttons. I don't think I...
Let's see. Okay, so that's... you need to go over there, right?
Yeah.
What's that area over there?
I don't know. I thought it could get there if I crossed the fucking bridge, but I can't.
Drop down and see if you can,
No. Oh!
Oh, you were fine.
Anything? In this dick spot. It's probably just gonna be...
Wait, that drops off the edge. You're 303 now, just so you know. So
yeah.
I have no idea what your bottom outline is.
I don't get it. I don't understand this at all.
Don't
okay,
you know?
Let's... Can I get up here?
That seems just a little too high. There's a ledge over there.
Something's attacking me and I'm just ignoring it because who fucking cares anymore.
Oh, there you go. Maybe this is how you...
Good God, was this the whole time?
It might have been.
Fucking goddamn it. This thing's just on my ass. Like, it's just like...
You close the door and then rings the doorbell. And you're like, who is it? And it's like... Inception noises.
The Reapers. The Reapers are attacking.
Bolo Santosi.
Oh.
The Fusa.
I think they're just sitting like...
Go like that fucking thingy. Yes, there is.
Put it down.
Now burn more down, Link.
Put it down before
don't
I do that.
Stop.
Where is it?
Keep killing. Oh, it's up there. So you gotta go around.
That's all I came here for. Motherfucker.
There you go.
I did it!
Hooray. Does it warp you back, then? I guess we'll see.
Yes.
Sure does. The vessel of light is full of tears, and light has returned to this area.
Hooray.
The vessel of light is full of beers, is more like it.
And then I'm a humans again, so I can do all the things that I couldn't do as a wolf thing.
Yep. Oh, I was just starting to have fun. Don't forget that fused shadow. See you later.
Peace out.
Like how she jumps back.
Yeah, it's like... she gets thrown back in the force of the light. It's a big bird. Bird.
Do you want to hear what I said again?
Yeah, if it's this motherfucker, I'm out.
Hi, you murdered me and I ascended to godhood, so I'll be with you forever.
My name is Elden. I am one of the light spirits of Hyrule. I am the spirit that guards these lands. Oh, great hero chosen by the gods. Like how it's like...
It looks like it's got a weird mouth.
It's got fabulous looking decorative things. Mm-hmm. The dark power you seek lies in the sacred grounds of the proud mountain dwellers. But already, those grounds have been defiled, draped in shadow, and seeded with evil.
Okay. That's super interesting.
My boots are wet. You must go to those sacred grounds and cleanse them. I'm glad they waited until
I was
done talking.
Here's some WD-40 and some Lysol. Cleanse them.
It looks like he's like a monkey face, but the bird body.
Yeah, a little bit. It's like a weird kind of chimera thing.
Oh, and he's out. That's it. That's all he's got.
That's all I've got. Someone else gave you the exposition.
Yeah. Peace out, motherfucker. Now we're going to have this joyful, tearful reunion with these kids, aren't we? Yep. Here we go. Link! I forgot how this kid talks already because I was doing...
Did you see him? He made HD.
So you did the voice for the boy and the kid, and I did the girl in the cone.
Ha ha! See, Beth, I told you Link would save us!
You are the one from Orden whom these children spoke of. I almost said those.
Those.
You are well met. We are well met. I am Renato, shaman of this town.
This is the Renato's power!
And this...
Oh my god.
This is my daughter,
Fuck
Luda.
Fuck this little bitch. Luda Wainwright?
Luda! The beast took... I can't do it. The beast took us and left us to die, but Mr. Renato found us. I can't do his voice anymore.
Huh.
At first, I couldn't believe they had come from so distant a place as the Ordana province.
We're, like, right next door. Like, shut up.
Yeah, we don't remember much. All of a sudden, everyone was captured, and then until now, it's been, like, totally unreal, bro.
A nightmare.
Where I was going with that voice.
Right.
Yeah, it was like a terrible dream and we couldn't wake up.
It was like playing Homefront 2.
Nightmares are everywhere these days, it seems. This village has certainly seen its share of recent hardships. Like, I fucking blew up your one building.
Someone destroyed all our kerosene.
The dark beasts attacked. But even worse was the sudden and inexplicable change in the mountain-dwelling Goron tribe. They had long been our friends, but suddenly treated us as foes. Even now, they refuse to permit us entry into their minds of Moria. It strains the limits of belief to think that such a gentle and proud tribe would change so suddenly. Makes me wonder if something in those minds is the cause of the change.
Nah.
I'm sure it's fine. In any case, you must take these children and flee this village before more nightmares descend. Nightmares. I, of course, cannot leave my village in such a time. There is no telling what may happen to us here. But it is my job to try and to coax the Gorons back from their recent change of heart. I'll look at the one in the middle, like...
Right? Oh. She's, like, pathetic.
Are these going to be my monkeys for this?
God, right? I don't believe so.
I certainly hope not.
Right?
I guess... I don't know... Okay, I'm supposed to talk to
them. Talk to them for now. See if you need to take them somewhere or whatever.
Or if they're just like, okay, we're going to go. Like, right. I don't think they would. Okay, it's like...
I don't want to leave all these people just to save ourselves.
Come on, Link. Can't you do something? Who's... Oh, it's another kid. Isn't there some way to make up with the Gorons?
You think someone could go to the mines and do something... Hint, hint.
Okay, so okay, I can't...
Okay, so you gotta do the mines.
Okay.
You gotta go to the dungeon. Remember, it's up the mountain.
Oh, right. Okay, let's get there.
The Lank who went up a hill and came down a mountain.
I should probably go kill the guys that were in here.
Yes,
you
should kill all the people who are in this town. I mean, the bad guys, yes.
Well, because remember, there were bad guys
in
here.
They might be gone now since...
Yeah, the light returned,
the situation
but they...
is fixed.
But I don't know... Yeah, they're gone.
There were monsters here, they're gone now.
Look at all the beer, I could drink it all.
Yeah. Should be able to get, like, hammered in Zelda and then just go get, like, all drunk, like, in GTA.
Oh my god. Wasted. Like,
you got 20 rupees.
Like, Midna can't. Like, Midna gets, like, drunk too, and then she can't drive the wolf.
Yeah.
And it, like, swerves and then.
Make all your controls get shitty. And gets all gets a weird blur filter.
Okay, wait, no, let's not go that way. That's how I came in here. Okay. So I don't know. Okay. So everybody's gone. Either killed or eaten by the monsters. Like...
I think they're all I think they're all ambiguously disappeared.
I wonder if I can buy bombs from this guy. You know?
You might be able to buy a bomb bag, or it might be a situation where you have to
get it from...
Barnes Bombs. Christ! My storehouse! My powder! What happens? Whoops.
Yeah. It's crazy, man.
Them foul beasts! Curse them all!
Okay, so I guess I can't get anything for him.
Try going upstairs first, while you're in here.
Because I fucking blew his shit up.
Yeah.
Up here.
Yeah,
it's just the way out.
It's the way out upstairs.
Yeah, that's the way out to the top. Like where his storehouse was that we fucking blew the fuck up. I like how he doesn't care about his shattered window though.
That's fine.
I guess you can always fix it, but can't exactly fix a storehouse full of gunpowder.
Yeah, there's always money in the banana stand.
So I still can't go through that gate, so I need to go this way.
Yeah.
Let me just.
Maybe if you ask them nicely.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep on rolling, rolling, rolling. Let's get up there. I can just climb this too. I don't even have to call Midna, because she's useless to me, sort of, in this world.
Yep, you're not wrong.
All she does is be like, how come you can't do it?
She nabbies you.
Yeah. Except. Okay, this guy's not going to let us.
No humans allowed. These lands ahead belong to the Goron tribe. The elders said no humans may pass.
Oh. Am I gonna...
Oh, you gotta grab him.
Are you fucking serious?
You gotta time that right. A human strength is nothing compared to a Goron's. Do you understand me, human? Then away with you!
Motherfucker.
Yeah, see if you can catch him. If not, then you might need something.
I probably need, like, some gloves or something.
You
I don't have...
Need, like,
I don't need, like...
gauntlets or
yeah,
whatever.
But I usually get them from this, like, temple and, like... Or the middle temple.
I don't know. Oh, you are back again, human?
Maybe I have to run him into a wall. There's really no walls around me.
I don't know. You will never pass. You cannot hope to match our brute force.
Or maybe I have to hit the...
I think you gotta catch him.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
See if you can.
I'm hitting, like, it. I was mashing the A button. you fucker.
Try one more time with your shield, and then if not,
I tried popping it too.
Oh,
because I'm stuck in that hand motion. Maybe I need to talk to the shaman and his daughter again, and maybe they'll be like, "Hey, look, here's the shit for saving us," or something. I don't know. Again.
Let's. You're back, human. You will never pass. You cannot hope to match our brute force.
Okay, I'm just gonna. Maybe I have to dodge out of the way at the last second. Okay.
But you can't move. Okay, yeah, you have to hold it then, I guess.
A human strength is nothing compared to a Goron's, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. You think you can understand, blah, blah, blah.
Let me see if I can get back. Okay, one more time.
Yeah, you're not.
Because now I figured it out.
Because
I actually. I tried moving that time and it wouldn't let me move, so it made me stand in the one spot.
Right.
So I have to catch him. And then just, like, walk forward as far as possible and then just hold A. I know. Ho holla. Or, like, it's on, like, Shakespearean. Like, ho holla in the house. Like, I'm home. Oh god, I'm so close. Okay, I either need like iron boots or.
Yeah, go back to town and talk to someone.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Because you're probably gonna need something.
Motherfucker. I'm gonna go see if I can find some health, too.
That's probably not a bad idea.
The trial. Oh, here we go. Ah, how fortunate you are in one piece. I saw you heading up the mountain trail, so I was worried. Are you trying to reach the Gorons of Death Mountain? It is far too dangerous, Lang.
Here, take this thing.
They recognize only strength. A normal person could never persuade them. But I do know one person who was able to best them and earn their trust. His name is Bo.
Bo Burnham?
You may know him as the mayor of your hometown, Ordon.
Oh, God. No,
please go to him, and while you are there, please let him know that the children are safe. Of course, getting them back would be best, but we could not keep them safe from the monsters on the road without a horse and cart. Please return to Ordon and inform the parents that their children are free from harm. Give them my word. Okay, so I have to go. God damn it. And I can't teleport back now because I'm in Twilight, so I can't kill. Yell at what's her face. Be like, bitch. Oh. Yes! The reunion scene everybody's been waiting for!
There you go. Now you get your Eponine back.
Yay! My come one true me. Love! She's gonna mow me over, isn't she? Yep.
Oh yeah, because I didn't even have to tame her again.
Like she's like lost it. No, it's me, I swear to God, no! Oh. Oh God.
Running around at the speed of sound.
Oh.
Look at him hanging off it. That's great.
Oh. Seize. Seize it.
Seize him.
First try. All right.
You're not too shabby a wrangler after all. Won't this make getting back to your town a lot easier? Now go finish your errand so we can get back. Get a move on. Going right up your butt again.
Finish your errand.
Your errand.
She's kind of swerving a little bit. Remember we were talking about the drunk. Whole... Yeah. Alright, let's get the fuck outie. Okay, wait, hold on, there's the mini-map.
Mr. Lank, wait!
Oh, it's our favorite postman. Look at that fucking face.
Greetings, Mr. Lank. I've come to deliver a letter. It is a letter from Oko.
Oh, that thing.
Oko, yeah, that weird-ass thing.
Oko Ono.
Oko Jojo. Well, my business is concluded. Onward to mail.
Okay, so I think I did the voice for her, so let's look at this. See what she says. D dear adventurer, I was so happy to meet you and spend a bit of time with you. I'm planning a trip to a new location, just so you know. If you continue your journeys, we may see each other again, so take care of yourself. P.S. I didn't have a chance to tell you this last time, but I have a son. I'll introduce you if we meet again. He's a good boy who can help you like an item, so be nice. She was kind of the older lady voice, I think.
A little bit.
No, I just ran that thing over. I didn't even see it because I was trying to look at where the fuck I was supposed to go. It's this way, right? Yeah. Oh, ran into a
fuck
goblin
you
on the way. God. I don't.
You've been coming way.
No.
Link, once you hit 88, you're gonna see some serious shit.
This horse is fucking huge.
Right? It's a big ol' horse.
It's like a Clydesdale.
Like, yeah, exactly like a Clydesdale.
Okay, here's our buddy. So, it's this way. I like how she cuts the grass. She's like running over the tall grass and it's
her
like
super sharp hooves.
Just a leisurely stroll on my horse. I finally have back, thank Jesus. I was like already dreading the long roll back to Ordon. Oh wait, hold on, let's go back and visit.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Our wolf
spirit. New skill. But Will said skills pay the bills.
How do I see him though in the non-Twilight world? Oh, there he is, he's just there.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up? How you doing?
You wanna jump in your
soul? Oh god!
Look at that 80s video effect.
I still can't figure out. We meet again. You have a little more of the look of a hero than you did before. Do you feel ready to earn your next skill? I do not.
Nope.
Very well. But before we begin, I must test you to ensure you have mastered the last skill I taught you, the ending blow. Now then, come at me, brother.
Nope,
not what I meant to do. But
that's
it'll work.
Excellent! Now do it 20 times.
Yeah. Excellent! It appears you are certainly capable of performing my lost art. Very well, my lost art?
Yeah, his lost art is in his lost abilities.
So he's the original Link?
Yep.
Okay, this is weird.
Right, he's the Link from Ocarina.
Okay, that's
and Majora.
Gotcha. Very well, my second skill is... Sorry, I interrupted you.
Ah, you're good.
The shield attack. Let it be hewn into your mind.
Into your mind hole.
So he's like Link all grown up, but dead.
Right. He's like, because he like went on to just be a swordsman and then just died.
No matter how well-tempered a blade is, if a foe is clad in armor and bears a shield, the sword will do it no harm. When facing such a foe, you must use ZR to thrust your shield against the defenses of your enemy, causing the fiend to recoil. Use ZL to lock onto me, then try it. You have learned much, so I am sure you can see the moment when you can do a shield attack. I want his sword, though. It's way cooler. Did I do it?
Well, it's like a Captain America shield bash. Stars and stripes!
Excellent. Open a hole in your enemy's defenses and use the sword to strike without hesitation. The shield attack I have just taught you can also be used to repel an enemy's projectile
yes.
attacks. Would you practice? Then repel my magical attack with your shield attack, ZR. Screw you, Ganondorf. Perfect. When your enemies assail you with projectiles, this is how you will defeat them with ease. Done, you have learned the second of my hidden skills, the shield attack. You learn the second hidden skill, the shield attack. Lock on to a foe with ZL and press CR to thrust your shield, dazing your enemy. But I have 5 more secrets to teach you, in time.
With free DLC.
The path to becoming the true hero is a long one, but once you have grasped all of the hidden skills, you shall be worthy of walking it.
Be sure to get the season pass and earn all more skills.
You must persist on the lonely path of the sword to obtain true courage and earn the strength to conquer the great evils of the world. Do not forget your discipline with the blade before we meet again.
So he walks a lonely road, the only road that he has ever known.
All right, and with that, we have learned
the shield bash.
The shield bash.
A parry, even.
All right,
actually,
everybody.
Actually, I'm not sure if it's technically a parry, because I don't know if it works against, like, attacks.
Well, I think we'll end it here.
All right, yeah, this is probably a good spot.
We got a lot of shit done. We finally got all the pieces of the fucking thing. And Death Mountain is now in light, and so we can fight through Death Mountain.
Yep, that'll be fun.
Oh, I'm so thrilled. And we got Epona back.
Yeah.
Epinine. I keep trying to turn her towards the screen, but the screen
turns
around. F11. But yeah, so I've been Len.
This is Danny.
And we'll see you next time.
And don't forget to brush your teeth, kids.
Next time on Danny and Len Play.